We can talk all day about Dijak telling me no, that he wanted it. But the reality is, Dijak is a grown man, and he's going to be just fine. On the other hand, this man that seems to think the sound of sand is the sound of a clock.
Wow.
Cross, you have clearly made it a point that you want my attention, that you want this championship, and you've done so much extra bullshit. I am in this ring, I'm standing here very clearly doing something that you don't seem to have the balls to do. And that is face to face, man to man. Karrion Kross, I'm calling you out.
Well.
This is not Karrion Kross.
Dijakovic!
Cameron Grimes? He wasn't calling for
he
you?
He should be talking about...
So you got a misunderstanding here?
I mean, if anyone should be upset, it's me. Because you gave away that North American Championship before I could take them both. But that's okay, because I'm here to say that I'm going to take that NXT title and I'm going straight to the moon! Keith, can you not hear me, Keith? Keith, won't you look me in the eyes? Keith, can you not hear? Keith, can you not?
Oh, Keith Lee, hearing Grimes loud and clear, and I know I'm not the only
so
one.
So pick on the big man.
His voice is like fingers on a chalkboard, and he may have to go back to the drawing board when facing a guy like Keith Lee. He is massacring Cameron Grimes, taking out all
don't
of
mess with Keith Lee,
man.
Cameron Grimes' timing is very questionable in this moment.
Oh, no.
It's mind games. There's Scarlett. Got him. What a power
statement bomb. Being sent to Karrion Kross, I am sure, as a spirit bomb delivered to
spirit
Karrion
bomb, my bad.
Mr. Lee, what kind of a man makes the choice to stand by and do absolutely nothing while his friend suffers? You did that. And now, you have to live with that. But at this present time, I'm going to provide you with two more choices. The easy way. You give me my shot at the NXT Championship. Or the hard way. And Keith, you don't even want to know what that is. Because everyone will suffer. TikTok.
Choices. Choices you want to talk about. Choices. Cross. Pick the time and place, and I will whoop that ass.
Keith Lee.